End of the road. Time to take on Rose. Now, you might be wondering why they call me the liar. Well, some say it's on account of what I swear transpired next. But to be honest, I hardly believe it myself. But the Vault Hunter descended toward Crater's Edge, their iron hot in hand, with enough grit to sand a tree trunk smooth. They were ready to fight, and good thing, too. Rose had slipped through their fingers too many times, but there was nowhere left for her to run. It was a dead end, aptly named. Gah! Poof!